I am going to give you some hot tips on how to juggle. I'm going to take it right from the beginning. We're going to start with one ball. Your hands are in front of you comfortably as if you were playing a piano, but they're palm up. Juggling ball in your dominant hand, and I'm going to throw it up just over my head. And the target I'm aiming for with my throw is the center of my body. So when it hits there, it will fall naturally into my other hand. Eyes are focusing through the top of my pattern. I'm here, I throw it up, and I catch it in the other hand. If that one went forward, move your hand to catch it. All right, I'm watching, catching, looking at the ball. Both hands, right hand above the head, left hand above the head, right hand above the head, left hand above the head. Trying to get the same height with both hands. A lot of times your dominant hand is gonna be stronger, so you may start out with a high throw and a low throw, a high throw and a low throw. Try to get your weak hand to throw it a little bit higher so that both throws are the same height. Up, up, throw it up, throw it up. And don't, for the catch, don't reach for it. I'll see kids that are like trying to grab it like that. You're not gonna be able to juggle if you reach up and grab. Let the ball travel down into your hand. Up, let it come down and catch. Let it come down and catch. Let it come down and catch. Boom! You're ready for juggling ball number two. So you're gonna have one ball in each hand. Again, hands comfortably at your side as if you're playing a piano, but palm side up. I'm gonna throw that first one from my dominant hand up. As it starts to fall, right when gravity takes over, the second ball gets thrown under the first ball, and then you'll catch the first one and then catch the second one. You're not trying to juggle two, you're trying to learn a pattern. This is the pattern. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Again, my eyes are looking through the top of my pattern. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Do not do the dreaded circle. No good, bad, no bueno. No, and do not throw them at the same time. Because when you're trying to do three and you start throwing them all at the same time, you're not gonna be able to do it. It's gonna be crazy. One at a time, right, left, catch, catch. One, two, three, four. Crisscross applesauce. Again, pattern, letter X, across, across. Here we go, right, left, catch, catch. Right, left, catch, catch. Once you can do that a bunch and you're very comfortable with it, both balls are going the same height, you're throwing them one at a time, get that through. It's time for juggling ball number three. Put two in your dominant hand. Again, I'm right-handed, two are in my right hand, one is in my left hand. I would say in the beginning, throw and just do the one, two, catch, catch, leaving the third one downtown. Let it get used to the neighborhood. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Throw, throw, catch, catch. When you're feeling comfortable, as that second one curves over, gravity takes over, throw the third one. You're emptying out that hand so it's free to catch. So it's one, two, three, catch, catch, catch. One, two, three, catch, catch, catch. Do not speed up. Nothing changes from the one, two to the one, two, three. You're just adding that third ball. One, two, three, catch, catch, catch. One, two, three. If you get really good at three throws, go for a fourth throw. One, two, three, four. That's all you're doing. Right hand, left hand, right hand, left hand, right hand, left hand. X pattern, feel the rhythm. Oh, I gotta feel that rhythm. Woo, woo. I'm not a very good dancer. Dominant hand always starts. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. And after a while, you'll be able to throw down some fancy little trick. What? Uh-huh. Yeah, get it, Chris. What? Who's your... What? Whoosh, whoosh. Boom. Boom. And you'll be well on your way to juggling three, and then four, and then five. Have fun, guys. Good job.